Okay, I have some lady business I would like to talk about. Rihanna is allegedly a taken woman. Yeah. She's been photographed multiple times out and about with her Bitch Better Have My Money collaborator, Travis Scott. And they posed together in an ad for Rihanna's Puma collection. What do you guys think about that?
She looks good there. Travis, you never see his face, all his pictures. He's always posed down. I think he's good if they are together.
Yeah. I want to know, like, how do you remember to do that pose, like, in every photo?
He does it in every
even
photo.
Even in like a club and it's like 4 a.m, like, for some reason, no matter how wasted you are, like, he always remembers to look down.
He's
and
good.
And I'm like, I wish I have that kind of discipline when I'm drunk. I'm like, there's like pictures of me, like, all over the place.
Maybe he's insecure.
Rihanna. There's nothing insecure about that.
He does his own thing too, though. He kind of has his own swag going on.
I like him because he's representing for all the ugly guys that can get a bad girl.
Congratulations, Charlamagne.
And I feel like he gives us confidence. You know, him walking around with Rihanna, that gives us confidence that we too can get bad chicks.
I'm sure he was really excited to tell all of his friends about it, by the way. But when do you take it to that level and start telling people that you're hooking up with somebody new?
Oof. I don't know. I think for me, I want the guy to say, hey, we're together in a relationship before I could start to claim him. Yeah. Because I don't want to be that person claiming somebody that don't want to be claimed. Mm-hmm. No, thank you.
Well, you don't have to claim him if it's on social media. If you're out and about and people are taking pictures and y'all tongue kissing, it kind of speaks for itself.
Yeah. I mean, I just think, like, I agree with Charmaine in the sense that, like, people will eventually find out on their own. Do you know what I'm saying?
Here's the thing. When you're in public and you're representing a certain figure, like, you got to be a bit smart. I mean, it depends on what kind of role model you want to be, obviously, if you want to be one.
Yeah. It's not fair for women, though, because y'all can just be out with a guy kicking it and they'll say y'all in a relationship.
The amount of things I've read about myself, and I'm like, what? I've never even met this
Rita,
guy.
Exactly. Yeah.
Seriously. And girls, too, sometimes, by the way.
Here's the thing, Rita. Stop denying me. We're in a relationship. I'm sick of it.